we are celebrating our veterans. Some of you may ask, who is a veteran?
A veteran is a man or woman who has served in the Air Force, the Army, the Navy, the Coast Guard, or Marine Corps, but there is so much more.
Veterans are caring, they care about people, and they have a right to freedom. Veterans are courageous. Sometimes they must leave their families so they can fight for our country.
Veterans are protective. They fight for everyone in our country.
Veterans are responsible. They do what they are supposed to do.
Veterans are generous. They're willing to risk their lives to make sure we are safe and can grow up.
Veterans are strong and brave because they never give up.
Veterans are heroes because they choose to fight for our country.
Veterans are loyal. They pledge their allegiance to the United States and its people.
The Air Force is made up of soldiers who are trained to fight in the air.
We would like to recognize all Air Force veterans that are here with us this evening.
When you are introduced, please stand and remain standing while we sing your song.
I introduce my grandpa, Terry Paul, who has served 4 years as sergeant.
I introduce my father, John Brazel, who has served for 6 years as sergeant.
Any other Air Force veteran, please stand and be recognized as we sing your song.
Off we go into the wild blue.
The Army is made up of soldiers who are trained to fight only.
We would like to recognize our Army and veterans who are here with us this evening.
When you are introduced, please stand and remain standing while we sing your song.
I introduce my father, John Lozano, who has served 4.5 years as E5 Sergeant.
I introduce my grandfather, Ed Patton, who served 6 years as Specialist E4. I introduce my grandfather, Jim Popolowski, who has served 23 years as Master Sergeant E8.
I introduce my grandfather, Martin Smith, who has served 2 years as Specialist E5. I also introduce my father, Brian Smith, who has served 4 years as Specialist E4.
I introduced a friend of the family, Dane Motive, who has served for 6 years as First Lieutenant.
Any other Army veterans who are present are invited to stand now and be recognized as the senior song.
Husband, Lieutenant Commander James Mulvey, who served as an officer for 20 years.
I introduce my grandpa, Randy Patrick, who has served for 4 years in E5.
I introduce my great uncle, Frank Godzecki, who has served for 4 years as third class IC man.
Please stand as we sing your song.
Hey, girls away, my boys. Hey, girls. The Coast Guard is a branch of the U.S. Armed Forces responsible for enforcing maritime law and for the protection of life and property at sea.
At time of war, direction of the President, the Coast Guard serves as part of the U.S. Navy.
Any Coast Guard veterans who are present are invited to stand and be recognized as we sing their song.
For 6 years.
I introduce my grandfather, Kit Flanders, who has served 2 years as a corporal.
I introduce my uncle, Brandon Gibson, who has served for 7 years as Sergeant E5.
Father Alex Salza, who has served 19 years as Master Sergeant.
Any other Marine veterans who are present and invited to stand now and bear praise at the singer's song.
Thank you.
poem to you and me.
Enjoy your last song.